All right. I just gotta wait for Rich to bring the instrument so we can begin shooting.
Hey man, I'm here.
Awesome! And you brought the... What in the hell are those?
What? You told me to bring my guitar and bass.
Yeah, but that's a rock band and a Guitar Hero controller!
This is all I can get on short notice!
Short notice? You know how idiotic we'll look playing those on video?
Well, excuse me! Why didn't we just rent some guitars?
I can't rent anything right now! I spent all my money on this!
Dude, that's a sweet drum set!
I know, and you're gonna play the hell out of this thing!
Me?
Yeah. Butch said he couldn't make it to tonight's shoot.
I don't know how to play any drums.
What are you talking about, you don't know how to play any drums? You've been playing drums since 8th grade.
That was nearly 8 years ago! I forgot everything!
Shit. But you know what? That's okay. I've taken a few lessons from Butch. I know how to play a little bit of the drums for this particular song. So, during the shoot, we'll just switch places every now and then, and I'll sync up the beats while in post.
You sure you can do that?
Never doubt my editing skills. I'm the guitar player.
So then you get the Guitar Hero controller.
No, I get the Rock Band controller.
The Rock Band controller is longer, therefore it's the bass.
No one's going to nitpick that single factor.
My controllers, my rules.
But I am still doing Tom's verses, and you're singing Mark.
But I thought I was singing Tom's verses.
No, I'm playing the long. You play Hoppus.
But I don't know any of Mark's lines.
Damn it! How can you not know Mark's lines?
It was miscommunication!
That's okay. While we're shooting, for your close-ups, I'm gonna do some extreme shaky cam shit. That'll hide everything.
But what if they see my lips?
Move them up and down. I'll dub it in post.
Okay.
Okay. So, over there, we're gonna have some tripod shots.
Where's Harold?
Isn't I he fired him.
What? You fired our music video technical advisor?
Hell yeah.
Why?
Because he did not think that two directors of our caliber could simply create a music video of genius.
Well, in all honesty, it is just about two guys playing in a basement.
Well, not exactly. You gotta look for the substance within the video. We are two guys dumped by a girl and then made to sing a dance with their instruments. Fake instruments, mind you, thanks, in the middle of the basement because of the loss of their love.
You know, that sounds extremely tacky.
Shut up! Mr. Bug gave us 500 bucks for this idea. We gotta make it gleam.
Fine. All right then. I'll go practice on the drums.
About that, we literally cannot play the drums.
What?!
Yeah! My grandfather is sleeping upstairs and I don't want to disturb him!
Why is he over here?
Because he doesn't want to be put into a home.
They sent him to your parents' home.
I can't.
Why?
Because they're in a home.
So you spent all that money on that drum set that we can't even play?
I told you, we're just going to sync up the
beats.
You're
not even a good editor, Tyler.
I'm a great editor. Believe me, I've grown. I will do this with perfection. I am a beast.
So let me get this straight. I gotta mind my lyrics. I gotta mind the drumming and the Rock Band bass guitar playing.
That's how the pros do it.
I still don't like this idea.
Believe me, doing a music video is the greatest idea I ever came up with.
As long as Mr. Bug approved it.
Oh, he did. He loved the idea. Now, let's get to filming!
Oh!
Yeah, let's never do that again.
Yeah. Well, I don't wanna go back.